moments before and after the fatal shooting on the set of Alex Baldwin's movie, Rust.
Sky News will be back after this short break.